Welcome to Lab 360, for all the news and videos from the world of astronomy.
Over the years, advances in scientific research have revolutionized the space industry. From the first mission that launched humans into space, more than five decades ago, technology has grown in leaps and bounds. Today, with research and innovative development in spacecraft and rockets, we are ready to go far beyond outer space and unlock the mysteries of the solar system. All this is being made possible by the visionary Elon Musk and his SpaceX initiative. If all goes according to plan, SpaceX's huge Starship rocket will commence with its first orbital test launch very soon. The project, which is not only ambitious, but also filled with limitless possibilities, could be key to providing us a completely new dimension to understanding the universe and different aspects of space exploration. SpaceX has already undergone several Starship test launches, however, these have involved prototype upper stage vehicles, with a maximum of three Raptor engines, that flew just 6.2 miles or 10 kilometers high. As the first orbital test launch of the Starship draws closer, scientists have already started dreaming of using the spacecraft to travel to Neptune, as well as developing planetary defense. The Starship rocket is rather special, as it towers nearly 400 feet in height, and is the largest rocket to be ever launched in history. It is designed with the aim of transporting NASA astronauts to the moon. But it doesn't stop there. Because Elon Musk has bigger, better and more ambitious plans. In his quest for a multi-planet civilization, and making humanity a space-faring species, he wants to use Starship to colonize Mars. He believes that by allowing human settlement on the Red Planet and other habitable worlds, it would help to preserve civilization, in the event that something catastrophic were to destroy our planet, like a large asteroid attack. Moreover, it would allow for greater learning about the nature of the universe. And that is exactly what Elon Musk is aiming for. But the rocket could also revolutionize what we know about our neighboring planets and moons, giving a huge impetus to understanding the solar system. If all goes well, the aspiration is to send missions to Neptune for exploration, as well as bring back large quantities of space rock from Earth's moon and Mars, and even develop innovative ways to protect Earth from incoming asteroids. Starship is being built at a Texas site called Starbase. It consists of a giant spaceship on top of a large booster, known as Super Heavy. The world's most powerful launch vehicle ever to be developed, it has a fully reusable transportation system, and the capability of carrying more than 100 metric tons, 220,000 pounds, of cargo and people into space, the moon, Mars, and beyond on regular low-cost missions. Usable space within the Starship is an amazing 1,000 cubic meters. It can return to Earth to be reused, thereby reducing cost of travel. The crux of this spacecraft is that the Starship, despite its size, is inexpensive to launch. While agencies like NASA and ESA are struggling to fund their projects, simply because launch costs in itself are as high as tens or hundreds of millions of dollars, Starship's affordability may prove to be a boon for future explorations. Hurry! Book the next flight on Starship now. And while we are talking about settling on other planets, did you know that there are planets that do not revolve around any sun?
We would all love to find proof of extraterrestrial life on Mars. Tentacle monsters, four-eyed aliens, multi-limb Martians, anything works. What we want even more is an extraterrestrial society with underground bunkers. We're hoping for NASA to make our science fiction dreams come true. So, have they delivered? A recent image from NASA's Curiosity rover of an unusual rock structure on Mars has sparked some conjecture about alien passageways on Mars. The rocks on Mars are known for their unusual appearances. Ever since this image was released to the general public, there's been a lot of speculation, asking what might have caused a doorway-like passage to appear on the side of a Mars hill. Curiosity's mast-mounted camera took the picture in a series of raw photographs. On May 7th, a UFO fanatic deciphered the image, which looks like an entrance to a secret underground tunnel, by providing a broader look at the surrounding landscape. This led the netizens to ask questions like, is this the proof we've been looking for our entire lives? Will we finally be able to see aliens? And, is this a portal to another dimension? Not to be party poopers and all, but the truth about these images is far from all the theories surrounding it. The doorway is not a doorway at all. It's just a small crevice on a Martian hill that looks like an interdimensional passage. Images of Mars can be very tricky. A strangely eroded rock can resemble a fish. A cliff with backlighting can resemble the profile of a face. Cropped images and zoomed in views can magnify small details. If the shadows were falling at a different angle, it would make the doorway very uninteresting. The scientists at NASA emphasized on how small the crevice actually is. It's only about 30 by 45 centimeters wide. While we can't be positive if Martians use little doorways, NASA felt confident that the door in this case was simply a small rocky crevice. This isn't meant to take away from the excitement of discovering strangely shaped rocks and landscape characteristics on Mars. The fact that we have a wheeled robot roaming around in the Gale crater, transmitting back photographs from another planet, is arguably the most magical aspect. Don't you guys agree? Let's move on from the Gale crater to the Elysium Planitia, where the InSight rover is located. NASA scientists are ecstatic after the InSight lander detected a big Marsquake on the 4th of May. The tremor was judged to be magnitude 5, making it the strongest of more than 1,300 quakes recorded by the lander since its arrival on Mars in 2018. Researchers have used data from InSight's seismometer to image the planet's innards in order to better understand how rocky planets like Mars and Earth develop. The analysis has already begun. NASA has been waiting for the big one ever since InSight's seismometer was set down. This quake will undoubtedly provide a unique perspective about Mars. For years to come, scientists will be examining this data to learn new things about the planet. On Earth, a magnitude 5 earthquake isn't a big deal, but it's testing the boundaries of what scientists expected from Mars. The tremor was described by NASA as the largest yet detected on another planet. Though NASA's Apollo mission discovered evidence of quakes on the Moon, we still have a lot to learn about quakes on other worlds. The magnificent Marsquake occurs at a time when InSight is experiencing power outages caused by dust-caked solar panels. The lander's mission has been extended until the end of the year by NASA, but its future remains uncertain as dust concerns persist. Whatever happens to InSight, it will have substantially increased our understanding of Mars and how it rattles its tail feathers. What do you guys think?